honest, I wasn't sure I'd be able to knock the guy out, Joe. He's a tough fighter. It could have gone either way tonight.
Came into this fight coming off a win over another quality opponent. That's got to help you with your confidence coming in.
I didn't get more marshmallows.
Yeah, you know, I knew this was going to be another tough fight. There's so many talented guys in this division. Each fight's going to get harder than the next.
People say it's easier to get to the top of the division than it is to stay there. You've defended your championship here tonight. What does that say to the rest of the division?
UFC has some of the best fans in the world. And really, I'd like to fight whoever they want to see me fight next.
Streeter.